We're gonna go through a body weight row here on the Smith machine. So we've set the bar. You're gonna have to set it at the height that you can accommodate, that you can tolerate. Basically in a hung position with a nice hooked heel, long legs, you're gonna pull yourself up to the bar, right to your nipple line. Strong grip, nice and wide grip, bending the elbows outward. You're pulling yourself up towards the bar in what's called a body weight row. And that's precisely how a body weight row should look.